The topi is a highly social and fast antelope subspecies of the common tsessebe, a species which belongs to the genus Damaliscus. They are found in the savannas, semi-deserts, and floodplains of sub-Saharan Africa. Topi resemble hartebeest but have a darker coloration and lack sharply angled horns. They have elongated heads, a distinct hump at the base of the neck, and reddish-brown bodies with dark purple patchings on their upper legs. They also have a mask-like dark coloration on the face. Their horns are ringed and lyrate-shaped. Their coats are made of short, shiny hairs. They range in mass from 68 to 160 kilograms, 150 to 353 pounds. Head and body length can range from 150 to 210 centimeters, 59 to 83 in, and the tail measures 40 to 60 centimeters, 16 to 24 in. They are a tall species, ranging in height from 100 to 130 centimeters, 39 to 51 in, at the shoulder. Males tend to be larger and darker than females. Topi also have preorbital glands that secrete clear oil in the front legs of hoof glands. When pressed, they have been known to reach speeds in excess of 80 kilometers per hour, 50 miles per hour, although they typically travel at a jog. They are one of the fastest antelopes in Africa. The topi has what is possibly the most diverse social organization of the antelopes. Topi herds can take the form of perennially sedentary